गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। दिस इज अवर ग्रेड टू ईवीएस क्लास। ओके चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज द वी सॉ द थर्ड लेसन अबाउट द एनिमल्स, वाइल्ड एनिमल्स। इट्स नॉट कंप्लीट ऑन द सो एनिमल्स इज टू टाइप्स। सी एनिमल्स have two types. One is wild animals, W-I-L-D, wild animals, what we saw before. Okay, it's a wild animal that can live in forest. Each animal can live in forest, all wild animals. For example, zebra, giraffe, and then dangerous animals. Can say the lion, tiger, and all these dangerous animals. Snake. It's all what? It's a big trouble to our trouble to us. It's not so big. It's all matter that forest. In this animals, we can't keep in our home because it's all harmful animals. Okay, we can say it's a harmful animals. So it's living forest. In that animals. Now we see some animals like dog, cow, cat, goat, parrot. In these animals, we can keep in our home, horses. Okay, so like the animals, which animals we can keep in our home and people can take care of the animals. Now if you are keeping dog or if you are keeping cat, what do you do? Can you cat for cat you do milk? No? Yeah, when you give food to that animal. Then dog, we are giving our food to the dog also. Then we are keeping a cow, goat, like that animals, we are giving grass to that. Yes, no, we are giving, providing. We are providing food, then water, then these animals can get the shelter also from us. We are putting the shed, horses means we can give the stable. Like that, we are given the shelter to the animals. Okay, but in the wild animals, they won't get anything easy. They want to search everything for water, food, shelter, for anything. They want to search and get. They can get it. But in this wild domestic animals, we can say which animals we can keep in our home. Which animals we can keep in our home is called domestic animals. D-O-M-E-S-T-I-C. D-O-M-E-S-T-I-C. Domestic A-N-I-M-A-L-S. Domestic animals. Okay. What are the animals? For the example, we can say cow. Goat, G-O-A-T, goat, dog, D-O-G, dog, parrot, E-A-R-O-T, parrot, C-A-T, cat. Okay, like this, in this animal it's not harmful, it's not dangerous. Okay, sometimes dogs will bite, but all the dogs are friendly to us. It's not together, but it's not together. It can bite us. Otherwise, it's too friendly. Okay. Then, cow, everything. We are the cow, we only it will affect us. It will attack us. Okay. Otherwise, it's not. It's all very soft animal. Okay. So, we can say it's not a harmful animal. And in this too, we are getting lot of uses of. We are getting some products from this animal. So, see, now cow. We are getting from cow, we are getting the milk. In that milk too, we are getting lot of products like cheese, ghee, butter, curd. Okay, with this all we are using like food. Yes, no? We are using food. We are taking the food as curd, butter, ghee. This all we are taking. Okay, from where we are making in dissolvents, we are getting from the milk. In that milk where we are getting it, we are getting from the animals like cow, goat, buffalo, snake. Okay, children. Next one, we are getting goat and fish, hen in those animals. Goat, they are eating mutton, chicken, and all, no? That meat. They are eating no? That and all we are getting from the animals only like goat, hen, fish in those animals give us flesh. And we can say it's a meat. Then some animals it will give eggs. Okay, egg. We like to eat eggs and all, no? It's a nutrient food. So we are taking the food like food, egg and all. So which animals will give the egg to us next? Hen and the duck. Hen, duck, duck. Okay. That's how these animals give us egg. Okay. Now see how animals help us. That means useful of animals. Useful of animals. See, there's animals help us in many ways. Animals help us in many ways. Help from the animals. We get many things from them. We can get many things, lot of things. We can leather, that leather we can make shoes, socks, shoe, belt, purse. Okay, animal skin. That we can make it like this, the useful products. Okay. So we keep few useful animals like cow, buffalo, hen, ducks and sheep at farms. I said already the farm means it's a pannai, naraya animals. For the purpose of users, we can keep number of animals, more number of animals in one place. Now you see the hen. We are getting egg from the hen only, no? Chicken, and we are getting chicken from the chick. Okay, chicken. And then we are getting from the hen, cock in this one. Okay, corner la namakku indha egg kedaikudhu. Adadana now in our Namakkal area, we are keeping lot of poultry farm. Yes, no? We are keeping the goat. For that uses, and the uses namak nareya egg venum, nareya chicken venum. Like that we are thinking, no, we are all the more the number of people who eat the chicken. So for that we want to provide. Namak kodukano illa for other people, those who are keeping the farm, in that person they want to give. So they, what they do means they will grow, they will keep and take care more number of animals, more number of that particular animal keep in one place. Okay, so now if we have koli ella nareya ore edathula vechukom, so we can say it's a koli pannai appdi solla. Okay, like that cow, we are getting milk from cow only, no? So number of cows in keep in one place. Okay, other and buffaloes and horses, sheep, then hen, in this all keeping in one place, more number means it's called farm. And that is the name of farm. It's called. So we are keeping in that animals in the farm, no? So we can say it's the farm animals. We can say it is the farm animals. Which are the farm animals? Which are the farm animals, ma? Yeah, first of all, we can say
we are in the winter season, and all the different plants we have yard, no? For that
we want to protect our body from cold weather. Okay, so that's all. We are here in the woolen cloth. The woolen cloth where we are getting? We are getting from the sheep. Okay, then cow, goat, buffaloes. some animals like some non vegetarians will eat flesh of goat, hen, okay, fish. So we can say some animals like hen and ducks for the supper. Okay. Then goat, crab. Then prawns. Fish. So goat, crabs, prawns, fish, hens. These all give us meat. These all give us meat. Flesh, அதனோட பாடி பார்ட்ஸ் எடுத்து என்ன பண்றோம் அதனால சமைச்சு என்ன பண்றோம் சம் அனிமல்ஸ் லைக் ஹென்ஸ் கோட்ஸ் கிராப்ஸ் ப்ரான்ஸ் அண்ட் ஃபிஷ் கிவ் அஸ் ஃபிளஷ் ஆர் மீட் ஃபிளஷ் ஆர் மீட் வி குக் தேர் ஃபிளஷ் டு ஈட் தேர் ஃபிளஷ் டு Now we can get wool. We are told that you know from sheep. We are getting wool from that animal. We used to make woolen clothes. We get wool from sheep. Wool is used to make woolen clothes. This is used to make woolen clothes in winter. When we are used the term means when we are studied the plant, I said we getting cotton cloths from the plant. When we are used the cotton cloths, we use in summer season. But we are getting wool from sheep, no? In this woolen cloths, when which season we use means it's used winter season. We want to protect our body from cold. Okay, நம்ம குளிரா இருக்கிறதுலேருந்து நம்மளோட பாடியை பாதுகாக்கிறதுக்காக we want to protect from the cold. So, cold season, on that time, we are using the woolen cloth like sweater, cap, in this other way, we take the woolen cloth. Okay. Next one, we get leather. Now, woolen cloth, we are getting from the sheep, it's used in the winter season. Now, we are getting leather. Leather means it's the skin of the animals. Hard, நல்ல திக்கா இருக்க skin. Thinனா இருக்க skin வச்சு எது பண்ணணும். Our skin and very thin. But you see that buffalo's skin, goat skin, camel, cow. Okay. So you see that skin and which it's very thick skin. Okay, so we can say it's the leather, tol, leather. It formed from the skin of dead animals. But what we did mean the before days, நமக்கு இது ரொம்ப அதிகமாக தேவைப்பட்டப்பெல்லாம் என்ன பண்ணிட்டோம்னா we killed the animals and take off their skin. Okay, but it's not fair to that animal. Because all the animals அதே மாதிரி நம்ம கில் பண்ணிகிட்டே இருந்தோம்னா என்ன பண்ண முடியாது can't live more. Okay, so nowadays it's a crime. So we avoid to use the leather things. நம்ம நிறைய நம்ம leather things ரொம்ப லைக் பண்ணப்ப என்ன பண்ணிட்டாங்கன்னா they are the hunters kill the animals. Okay, nowadays we are avoiding, we are taking the artificial things. இப்போ என்ன பண்ணலாம் rubber யூஸ் பண்ணி leatherக்கு பதிலாக we instead of leather we can use other chemical items and we can make bags, belt, okay, purse, like the things we can make. But in the before days, they don't know, so they are using the leather and they can make. But dead animals, already they are on the bird, we can use the skin. Other skin use for it, and then we can what things we need that we can make. So we get leather from the skin of dead animals. Dead animals, so that skin they are doing, like camels, cows, buffaloes and snakes. Okay, this animal's skin, dead animals. We are on the pole of the kapro. We can take the skin of these animals Leather is used for making many things like shoes, bags, purses, jackets and belt. It is under we can make from the leather. It is raw. It's because என்ன பண்ணாங்க இறந்து போற அளவுக்கு நம்ம வெயிட் பண்ணாம த ஹண்டர்ஸ் கில் த அனிமல்ஸ் அண்ட் டேக் அவுட் த ஸ்கின் எக்ஸ்போர்ட் பண்ணுறதுக்கு நிறைய ஏற்றுமதி பண்ணுறதுக்குலாம் ஏதாவது நிறைய அனிமல்ஸை கில் பண்ணிட்டாங்க ஸோ இட்ஸ் ராங் டு டேக் ஃபார் லெதர் வி ஷுட் யூஸ் த ஸ்கின் ஆஃப் ஒன்லி டெட் அனிமல்ஸ் ஃபார் ஐ ஆல்ரெடி சொன்னோம் அனிமல்ஸை இதுக்காக என்ன பண்ணக்கூடாது வி டோன்ட் ஹண்ட் த அனிமல்ஸ் வென் இட்ஸ் டை ஆஃப்டர் தட் வி கேன் டேக் த லெதர் ஆஃப் த அனிமல் Next one, we get silk. Now, we have silk sarees, silk cloths. Where we are getting means we are getting from the silk worm. So, silk worm, the style will be silk. Silk worm will grow as silk thread. Materials. Okay, we get silk from silkworms. That too we can make what? Silk cloths like saris or otherwise the pattu paavadi la poduvaangale and that all we can make from that. Skirts, shorts like that we can make. Okay, so silkworm too we are taking silk and that part அந்த சில்க்கு கொடுக்குற பார்ட் என்னன்னா கக்கூன் வி கேன் சே இட்ஸ் தட் வார்ம் வில் நாட் கிவ் தட் வார்ம் வில் ப்ரொடியூஸ் தேர் சலைவா இந்த வார்ம் அந்த குழுவில் வில் ப்ரொடியூஸ் ஒன் சலைவா லைக் திங் அண்ட் தட் வந்து So, it's called, what we can say in that means, it's cocoon. Pattu pulu oda, kundu su, kundu, kundu. Okay, so, we can say it's a cocoon. C-O-C-O-O-N. Okay, in this cocoon only we use to take silk thread. Take silk thread. Okay. And some animals like donkeys, horses, elephants, camels are called beasts of burden. Beasts of burden means it will reduce our work. It will make our work easy. You see the donkeys can carry the heavy loads. Horses we can use for traveling. Okay, before this they are used the horses for travel. You see the elephants, it can carry heavy things like the big trees and all the mountains too, they can carry and come. Okay, so if we can say it's a beast of burden. Nowadays also in the desert area, desert means fallen. They will have no sand, it couldn't walk on. Okay, because on the sand end up on a leg will go inside that sand. It can't walk easily. But you see the camel, that leg is modified. And the desert area of that walk on easy. Okay, so we can say the camel is the ship of the desert. Yeah. dogs and sheep is used to make wool. Wool is used to make warm clothes like sweaters, shawls and mufflers. In these dresses, we can make clothes like sweaters, shawls and mufflers. We can take from the woolen thread. Then we can silk threads. I already said silk threads from silk worms, and that silk thread too we can make silk sarees and silk shirt, scarves. It is all we can take from the silk thread. Then silk worm make a cocoon around them. Silk worm la and worm ay pichu nammala edukka mudiyadhu. We can take that cocoon from that animals. We get silk threads in that கூண்டு. அந்த கூண்டுல போட்டுக்கிறாங்க பட்டு புழுவோட கூண்டுல இருந்து தான் நமக்கு என்ன கிடைக்குது, கூடு. அந்த கூண்டுல இருந்து தான் வி கேன் மேக் த சில்க் த்ரெட். தென் ஹனி, ஐ லைக் டு ஈட் ஹனி. நோ தேன், வேர் வி ஆர் கெட்டிங் ஃப்ரம் த ஹனி? ஸோ ஹனி மீன்ஸ் இட் ஹாவ் ஃப்ளவர்ஸ், த நெக்டார். ஃப்ளவர்ஸோட ஜூஸ் பேர் என்னன்னா நெக்டார். இன் திஸ் நெக்டார் ஒன்லி சேஞ்ச் டு ஹனி, லைக் ஹனி. ஹவு இட் இஸ் மீன்ஸ் த பீ ஹைவ்ஸ்.
பீ ஹைவ்ஸ் ஹனி பீஸ் ஹேவ் பீஸ்.
பீஸ் தேனீக்கள் ஆர் தட் ஹனி பீஸ் வில் கோ அண்ட் கலெக்ட் த நெக்டார்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் த ஃப்ளவர்ஸ் and it go on into the beehives.
Flowers is having flowers. So, the bee is the flower is the nectar. Apply the remark, bee. Okay, so what it's doing is this bees, honey bees, which bees? H-O-N-E-Y, honey bees. This honey bee collect the nectar and go on to the beehives.
Beehives na adnode same. Okay, so we get honey and wax from beehives. Beehives la we can get the honey and wax. Bees make honey from the nectar they suck from flowers. Indha collect pannadhu from flowers. Honey bees suck the nectar from சக்னா முடிஞ்சு எடுத்துக்கலாம். தென் இட் கோ அண்ட் கீப் தேர் பீஹைவ்ஸ். பீஹைவ்ஸ் இஸ் யூஸ் டு மேக் கேண்டில்ஸ். கேண்டில்ஸ் மெழுகுவர்த்தி எல்லாம் செய்கிறாங்க இல்லையா, தட் வி கேன் யூஸ் த பேக்ஸ். அண்ட் ஹனி வி கேன் யூஸ் லாட் ஆஃப் எக்ஸாம் லாட் ஆஃப் நியூட்ரியன்ஸ் அண்ட் வி கேன் யூஸ் த மெடிசினல் பர்பஸ் வி ஆர் யூஸிங் த ஹனி. ஹனினா தேனி. ஓகே, த ஸ்கின் ஆஃப் சம் அனிமல்ஸ் லைக் பஃபலோஸ், sheep, camels and snakes and crocodiles, already we said we can, these all have very thick skin, almost hard and thick skin. So we are using to make leather, and this leather is used to make purses, belt, bag, shoe, suitcase, like these things we can make, but we want to avoid this because of protecting the animals. Then a camel can run very fast on the sand. மணல் பரப்பான சாண்ட் நிறைய இருக்கிறதுல த கேமல் கேன் ரன் வெரி ஃபாஸ்ட் பட் வீ காண்ட் அண்ட் அதர் அனிமல்ஸ் ஆல்சோ காட். ஸோ இட் கேன் லிவ் வித்வுட் ஃபுட் அண்ட் வாட்டர் ஃபார் மெனி டேஸ். இட்ஸ் நாட் தட் இட் ஸ்டோர் தேர் ஸ்டோர் வாட்டர் இன் தேர் பம்ப் பிளேஸ். பம்ப் அதனோட ஒரு வாட்டரை ஸ்டோர் பண்ணி வச்சுக்கணும். ஓகே, ஸோ இட் கேன் லிவ் 6 months கேன் வித்வுட் வாட்டர். ஓகே, ஸோ இன் டெசர்ட் ஏரியா இ குடன் கெட் த வாட்டர்னா வாழைமரத்தில் சீக்கிரம் வாட்டர் கிடைக்காது. ஸோ இன் திஸ் அனிமல் வாட் இட்ஸ் டூயிங், இட் அடாப்ட் டு லிவ் த டெசர்ட் ஏரியா. டெசர்ட் ஏரியாவில் வாழ்றதுக்கு தகுந்த மாதிரி இட் கேன் அடாப்ட் ஏ பாடி கெப்பாசிட்டி. ஓகே, ஸோ தேர்ஃபோர் இட்ஸ் கால்ட் த ஷிப் ஆஃப் த டெசர்ட். அதனால என்ன பண்ண முடியுது, இட் கேன் சர்வைவ் த டெசர்ட் ஏரியா. ஆல் த அனிமல்ஸ் அண்ட் வி குடன் சர்வ் தேம். அங்கே என்ன பண்ணாது, சர்வை பண்ண முடியாது, பட் கேமல்ஸ் கேன் சர்வை தேர் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தி கேன் தே கேன் டாலரேட் தேர் யா தி கேன் டாலரேட் த கிளைமேட். Okay, children. So we can say it's a ship we are using for traveling in this animal. Which animal means camel? This desert area. Okay. So a few animals are kept at home, and in this domestic animals,
we are giving providing the home to these animals. Now we are giving the dog.
Where we can give the dog?
What a shelter we are giving to the dog means we have given that name is kennel.
Okay, like that. Hen means we keep coop.
Hen coop. These are the home of the wild animals. We are providing the shelter to them.
So some few animals we are keeping like home for pleasure. This is called pet animal. We say farm animals already we completed, no? This is pet animals for our happiness. Pleasure means happiness. Nammaloada mind change, mood change. Ipo namma puppy ella vechirukom, veetla vechirukona enna agum? We see that we will feel happy, no? And parrot, it's talk to us. Yes, no? What we are saying, it can repeat. Andha maari palakalam, parrot alla. So, we can keep it as such a like pet animal, like friend. So, for happiness, we are keeping some animals. It is called pet animals like cat, dog, parrots, and fish in aquarium. That fish tank la vecha fish photo irukkuvaanga. So, these and all we can keep as like pet. These animals also help us in many ways. For example, your dog not only giving pleasure to us, happiness to matter illa. We can use it that the dog will guard our home. No? That unknown person will not enter inside the keys. Anybody will come in, it will bark, otherwise, it won't allow to live inside. Then, cats. Cat also will chase the mice, rats. The mice, rats, la it will eat all the things and it affects our health also. So, the cats will catch and it helping to us. Then, we make houses for some animals. We keep dog in kennel, hen in coop, cow in shed.
Cow we can keep in shed. Horses, we are keeping stable.
Okay, fish in aquarium, rabbit in hutch. Rabbit, wild animals are harmful in this time, can live in burrows. But we are keeping in your home means, in our home means we can give a hutch for them. Okay, children. Now the parrot is the most common pet human speech. That is what we say. We say it. So it seems, for us happy or not, or we go to a house, or we go to a house, you can feel happy or not. Yeah, feel happy, no? So far, the general only we are keeping the what? Yeah, domestic animals. See this chart? Uses of animals. From cow, we are taking milk. From sheep, we are taking wool. See this. Fish. From fish, we are taking fish oil. Okay, liver oil. And this is for medicine. That liver oil we can use for some medicinal items, medicinal products we can take. And food. For food also we can use the we can take feet flesh of a fish and we can cook and eat that. Then this one, silkworm. From silkworm to we are getting silk. Then see in this picture hen. Hen to we can take we can get egg and meat. Okay, so these are the uses of animals. See in this leather. From leather we can make suitcase, shoes, bags, belt. Okay, children. Next jackets like that. That very cold area, cold region. Like very cold places we can wear in this dresses because it's very thick. It protect our body from the cold, like wool.
Okay, this is our sheep. This too we are taking the hair of the sheep and we can make the woolen thread, and we are making the clothes like shawls, caps, the hand, that hand for roller, that one gloves. Okay, so it does like this we can make. See, this is traveling animals. You can go by elephant. Elephant at the hill station and that they can use for traveling in that elephant, and can carry heavy trunks. And horses also. This is donkey. Donkey, horses, in this and that we can use to horses. We can drive horse. Donkeys will carry heavy loads. And the cows, ox. காலமாடு ஆக்சன்னா காலமாடு இந்த ஆக்சன் வி கேன் யூஸ் டு கிளக் த ஃபீல்ட்ஸ் ஓகே அண்ட் சி இந்த டெசர்ட் ஏரியா கேமல்ஸ் இட்ஸ் யூஸிங் டு ட்ராவல் ஓகே இட்ஸ் அ ஸ்ட்ரிப் ஆஃப் த டெசர்ட் இட் இஸ் ஹார்சஸ் ஹார்ஸ் சார்ட் த கேரட் த புல்லட் கார் ஹார்ஸ் கார் லைக் திஸ் வண்டி கூட வச்சு என்ன பண்ணுவாங்க ட்ராவல் So honey bee, it gives us honey. This honeycomb too, we are taking honey and bees wax. That wax too, we can make candles. Okay, children. And these are the pet animals. These are the pet animals for pleasure. We are for happiness and some helpers. For that, we are taking in this cat, parrot, dog. Dog can guard our home. The cat can, what it's do? It can chase the mice and rat. Okay. So like this, they are animals. It help us not animals. So we want to protect the animals or not. We are getting lots of uses from the animals. No? So we want to protect the animals and we want to love the animals. Okay. You should give water or other food, everything. If you are keeping the pet animals, you can help that animal. Okay, give him this thing and take care of that animal. Okay, children. Now we can go book back exercise. See, it's our EBS book. Take page number 34. First, see in this exercise, first one, take the correct option. First question is, the thick of this and the skin of this animal give us leather. The skin of this animal gives us leather. There is four options, bee, snake, hen, donkey. Which animal will give us skin to make give us leather? எந்த அனிமலோட ஸ்கின் நம்ம வந்து லெதரா யூஸ் பண்றோம்? பீ? நோ, இட்ஸ் நாட். ஹென்? நோ. டோங்கி? நோ. சோ ஸ்னேக். பீ இஸ் அ ஸ்னேக். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன், டிக் த C-O-R-E-C-T. கரெக்ட் ஆப்ஷன்.
Wool is the answer.
Third one, goat. Goat, hen and fish.
Give us.
So goat, hen and fish. Each one will give. Hen, hen, only hen has to make. We can write hen got meat. But see in the three things. Goat, hen, fish give us. Milk. A is milk. B is meat. C is leather. D is silk. Which is the answer here? Goat matu ketrunda. We can write milk. But they are asking hen and fish also. So goat, hen, fish will give us meat. So B is the answer. For third one, B is the answer. Meat. You can get meat from the goat, hen and fish. Then the fourth one, horses. Horses, elephants and donkeys are called. Horses, elephants and donkeys are called beasts of burden, ship of desert, food factories of animals, both A and B. See, horse, elephant, donkeys are called beasts of burden. Ship of the desert, which one? Camel is the ship of the desert. So that is not answer. Food factories of animals also not is the not answer for this. Both A and B is not. So answer is which one? It's a beasts of burden. So, this is not burden. A is the answer. The fourth one answer is A. Horses, elephants, and donkeys are called beasts of burden. Then, bee wax, fifth one. Bee wax is used to make. Bee wax is used to make pencil, cloth, candle, wood. Which is the answer here? Already we said wax. You can use to make candles. So C is the answer. Okay, ma'am. So first question, the skin of this animal give us leather is snake. B is the answer. Second question, which of the following things is used to make warm cloth snakes? So wool. The A is the answer. Goat, hen and fish give us give us meat. B is the answer. Horses, elephants and donkeys are called A. Beasts of burden. Bee wax is used to make candle. C is the answer. Now fill in the blanks. Second one. Fill in the real name and previous blanks. In the blanks. First question, domestic animals are dash to us. Domestic animals are help to us. Yes, no? Domestic animals are help to domestic animals. Help to us. Hence give us. Hence give us. Second one. Hence give us. Eggs. Eggs and. First that we will write eggs. And meat. Eggs and hence. Holy enough will come again. It give us meat and eggs. We get dash and dash from beehives.
We get dash and dash from beehives, ma. Honey. Honey we are getting from the beehives and wax. These two things we get from the beehives. We get honey and wax from beehives. We get silk from. We get silk from. Silkworm.
Fifth one, cats, dogs and parrots are some
pet animals. Dogs, cats, parrot, and you can say it's a pet animal.
So,
domestic animals are help to us, hence give us eggs and meat. We get honey and wax from beehives. We get silk from silkworms.
Dog, cats, parrots are some pet animals.
Okay, children, have to complete your book back exercise. Then in this one, match the following home of the animals. Cow means we can keep the shed. Dog, kennel. Fish, aquarium. Parrot, cage. Hen, coop. Okay, this we can match it like this. Okay, so now we are completed in this lesson. You can see next video. Take care. We are moss and take nutrient food items. Children, bye. Take care. Thank you.